January 20, 2021, 9:19 AM Dakota Johnson revealed she suffered a panic attack while filming her forthcoming movie, Our Friend. The 31-year-old, who admitted to suffering from some stage fright, was set to film her first singing scene and clammed up when the cameras starting rolling. Singing in front of people is actually so terrifying for me, she said Tuesday on The Tonight Show, via Daily Mail, and we had to shoot the scene where you don't even really see me. The high note star's panic attack began as soon as the director shouted, "Action!" causing her to run from the cameras and around the community theater where they had been filming. I was running around, and then just started laughing hysterically, and everyone on the crew's like, "What's she doing?" she recalled. Running around, laughing, and then just stopped moving and started crying. It was like extreme flight mode. Our Friend follows couple Nicole Johnson and Matt Teague, Casey Affleck, as they grapple with Nicole's terminal cancer diagnosis. It also stars Jason Segel. During her Tonight Show appearance, Johnson could be seen wearing the massive emerald ring on her left ring finger that she first was seen wearing in December. The ring sparked rumors that she and Coldplay frontman Chris Martin had gotten engaged after about 2 years of dating. The couple, briefly split in 2019, have kept their relationship extremely private.